There is something we need to discuss.
Sure. As soon as you help me finish this diagnostic.
I can't do this.
Of course you can. You've done dozens of them.
I'm not talking about the diagnostic. I'm talking about us.
Us?
Your interest in me. It's inappropriate.
I don't think I understand.
It's obvious you desire a romantic involvement.
Excuse me?
You've made all the customary overtures, finding reasons to spend time with me, complimenting me, inviting me to engage in recreational activities. Your husband even challenged me to a ritual contest.
What are you talking about?
According to my research, it's a traditional Klingon practice.
Look, I'm sorry, but you've got the wrong idea. You seemed a little lonely. I was just trying to be friendly.
I scanned you.
You scanned me?
In the Jeffries tube, your blood pressure and neurotransmitter readings indicated a state of arousal.
It was hot, and I've been under a lot of pressure, but I certainly wasn't aroused. Look, Icheb, I like you. But aside from the fact that I am a much older woman, I'm married.
That's why we have to do the honorable thing. We should stop seeing each other.
You're right. As much as it hurts, I'll just have to face the truth.
It's for the best.